Kuta is definitely one of the main areas for shopping, so we're going to take you along with us and kind of show you some of the shops.
I was going to say they have a lot of bootleg shopping here, like Gucci, Louis knockoffs, so we'll see what kind of...
Well, no, they're not so knockoffs, they're more like counterfeited items.
Yeah.
Fake bags and fake designer items.
Yeah, we'll see what we can find. And so everything 100K basically means that everything is $10.
Yeah.
Canadian. Kinda want that.
Dude, why don't you get that
bathing triangle?
I love that.
Yeah, those actually are cute.
I forget what this guy's name is. I completely forgot. He's like a Japanese character.
Comment down below if you know his name. I like the piggy. It's kind of like a Claire's almost.
Stopping for a quick little snack here at McDonald's in Kuta. We both just got some fries.
Something that you guys might not know is that Bali has like so many Ralph Lauren polo stores. Like there's literally 10 on each street. Like I'm not even exaggerating.
Oh, those are cute, and the Playboys. Don't you open up that window? Don't you let out the antidote? Popping pills is all we know. Inhales is all we know. Don't go through the front door. It's low key at the night show. So don't you open up that window? Don't you let stuff.
looks like Urban Planet.
I literally have that exact top that I bought last year at Topshop in Vancouver.
On sale.
On sale, and it was like $15, and it's here still, which is like...
And it's like $50, and it is literally... Well, actually, it's no, maybe it's a bit
different. It's the exact same. Exact color.
I like this denim skirt, though.
So, we're just going to a little arcade.
Yeah, we saw it earlier, and we thought we'd check it out now, so...
Mm-hmm. I'll show you guys what it looks like.
Amazing Kuta. Okay, so we're gonna do that one then. Okay, let's go in.
Elegant and glamorous, you're cute and fun.
I don't know if you're
thinking. Elegant and glamorous.
Yeah.
Pricey here, but it's the Hard Rock Cafe, so I guess you kind of have to expect it. We're gonna get the cauliflower wings, and then we're gonna get the quinoa burger. Here's the cauliflower bites. It looks like they might be a bit dry, but they come with this dip, I guess. So I don't know how I feel. Thank you.
Anything else?
No, that's it.
And you're good.
Thank you.
We took one bite out of it each and we sent them right back because we weren't going to pay for it, we weren't going to eat that, and we thought that the Hard Rock Cafe would be one of our best meals here in Bali.
And it was the worst.
Exactly, and it's the most expensive meal.
The most expensive, it was the worst, and honestly the service here sucks.
Mm-hmm. Like that would fit me.
Guys, we found...
Maybe.
We found the cutest bathing suits.
Like, look at that. That would fit me. I don't even think I need to try that on.
That's adorable. Did some damage.